up to what's in the scene, that's basically drawn blood and then returning blood and gradually extracting plasma from the blood. So, you know, when you finish, there's enough plasma to treat the three or four patients that have it in a much more serious, way. And then it takes about a month before you can do that same thing again. So I just got that done just this past week.
Well, we're glad that's going well. We're glad that the patients are progressing, continuing to get healthier. And of course, we're doing this draft in a completely different way. I know the plan for you guys originally when the facilities were closed was to have everybody in a big room in one place. Obviously, that wasn't the case. So what do you make of how we've been doing this and how different it's been in the virtual setting?
Look, I think it's going better than most of us would have expected.